Hey there, guys. How's it going? Alright, hey guys. How's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today. And I was recording for over an hour, and it messed up, but we're back. Still playing the game. There are Nazi zombies here, and yeah, I completely forgot. Like, I was having so much fun, like, getting immersed in the game, and I just forgot. Like, and I looked over and it was like, oh shit, well, yeah. Forgot about the whole timing thing. Oh, and this is a sad, sad scene. Because there's zero way to save Pippa, so she's pretty much dead. Your nice lady sidekick. Yeah, I also forgot the zombies can actually shoot, but they can't shoot super good. They just spray an area.
You deserved a better fight.
Pretty much that was the big reveal. Nazi zombies. That was a very big reveal for this game, was that they were trying to find some paranormal and they actually found it. And what that was Nazi zombies. And a couple other, like, secrets, too. That was, like, the big reveal. Yeah, these guys are fucking schlups. So they're not, like, super, super hard. You know, they're just the basic zombie. Oh yeah, and hellhounds. I forgot about that. Because hell is pretty much, like, gone over. We're gonna do this like Resident Evil. We're gonna use a pistol. Till I can get some more rounds. Perfect. Fuck, goddamn dog. Wait, I wanna try something. We did stick him with my knives. That was great. And actually, here, you know what? Put the burst grenade on. Maybe that'll help. I actually want to hope. Okay, he's gonna shoot me, so. Let's give it a try. Okay. Still gonna keep looking around. Look at this green fart gas. Look at that.
Blaskovich, can you hear me?
Kessler, listen. Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
Like these guys are hard or anything, I'm just kind of hard for health. Dark Souls in particular, you pretty much just go around, you do what you gotta do, then go through the same area, but it's even more fucked. Also, I'm gonna grab all this shit, too. You know, grabbing shit. Plus, like, food or anything's good, too. Like, I need food badly. Shotgun. Look at this shit. Yeah! Saw the barrel off. Yeah, do it. I love this part. Oh, this is great. It's like, oh shit. Saw the shit out of it. Oh, got him. Okay. Wasted a round, but alright.
Hello.
Yeah, it's nice. Now we have a sawed-off shotgun, so the bullets can actually travel closer to you. Oh, that's great. Also, too, I think there still are, like, the regular Nazis in here, but... Holy shit.
Look at that.
Shit's going rad.
It's raining Nazis.
Yeah, so I don't have, like, any ammo for that. I like how the zombies can, like, stagger and hit you, but I like that they're not, like, super accurate. I think so. I could be wrong. It could- oh god, it's like super accurate. Kind of reminds me of Nazi zombies, really, dude. Whole thing with this. Don't help that I fell in the water. Doesn't help that I fell in the water at all because somebody could just shoot me while I'm trying to get up here. Like I said. Sucks to have like 20 health pretty much. Just gonna shoot him around a little bit. exception. It's not such a barrel with a lid on it. Oh, that's silly. I was just, like, looking at that, and I was like, oh, is that food? So I kind of need it, like, super bad, but... Yeah, no, that there wasn't a thing on there anyways. Can I not get up here? Where do I go? Wait, map button. Don't have a map here. Nice. Then maybe I go around the same way I did last time then. Yeah, we're just gonna finish off these dudes, I guess. Okay, cool, and the double barrel has a setting. So say, for me, if I'm just wanting to use one barrel, I can flick the thing, like how it was set, and use one barrel, or I can press the D-pad and get it to use both barrels. For me, I like that function. I'm like, that's a thing. Because, like, right here, like, see? Both barrels, I think. I think so. I think that was both barrels. I could be wrong. That I could just be silly and not know what I'm fucking talking about. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, look at that right there! Oh, look at that! Can I sleep? Oh, I can sleep. Nice. I didn't know that there was another one there, too. Cool. Yeah, I love that shit. Makes me really like the game that they're, and with how their whole style of this was like, hey, we're gonna bring back the stupid funny levels. That and another thing I like is that every Wolfenstein's canon, like every single Wolfenstein's canon, and I really, really like that. In whatever way possible. Like, all the old ones are canon, and I think the 2009 one might be canon too. I could be wrong, but I don't know, I think that one's technically canon too. And I'm not gonna lie, also I am kind of excited for, I can't think of that game, Doom. Doom 4, after watching a little bit of it. I'm kind of excited, like, I'm kind of worried, like, I hope they don't fuck it up. Because, they did super good with Wolfenstein, obviously, like, I'm enjoying it. I usually, like, what do you call it, like, forget how long I'm actually playing this for. Like, actually, I've almost played this for, like, 5 hours. Like, post recording time. Like, I'm recording right now, like, probably it's been, like, 5 or 6 hours. And I've been just hardcore playing this. And this isn't even, like, the base game either. Like, this is the DLC standalone. And I've been, like, really enjoying it. I kind of can't wait to see what's up with the new shit that they added. And for me, what I feel too is that, I'm still a little worried about Doom. Like, hope they keep Doom what it is. And I saw the executions, I saw all the cool stuff, and, it's cool and all, but I'm just a little worried. Hope nothing, like, gets fucked up. Like, I don't want Doom to mess up. But other people were like, oh, it doesn't look half bad, but I don't know. I just don't want them to mess it up. Because I'm a hardcore Doom fan. Same with Wolfenstein. Like, I was worried about playing the Old Blood. And the New Order, too. Because I thought, like, the whole, excuse me, like, robot Nazi thing was kind of, Like, even, what was the other Wolfenstein? It was just Wolfenstein, just titled Wolfenstein. Even that one wasn't, like, that great, so it was, like, bad taste in my mouth. Then it was just like, I don't know if it's gonna be good or not, you know? I waited a while, actually. Like, technically, I don't even own both these games. My buddy is letting me license transfer. So, it's nice, and he said, like, oh, yeah, they're good games, you know? Don't worry about it. So it's like, I'm trying, like, obviously, like, right now I'm playing them, and I was like, I played the first, like, part of this game, and I was like, pretty legit, whatever, it's good. But I have hope, I have hope for Doom. Like, obviously I'm not gonna play the multiplayer, like, maybe co-op. But for me, it's always been all about the story with me, with Doom. I think we've been here. But that's always been me about Doom and other games like that. It's the story. I could give two shits about the multiplayer, because, like, I have multiplayer games. And, oh my god, I'm, like, losing my mind. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. I did a whole 360. But I'm a little worried, but I hope it's gonna be good. That I'm just like I hope it doesn't flop and I hope it doesn't like suck. But to me, I feel it won't suck. Like, man, it's Doom. Like, if they can make BJ Blazkowicz a fucking super-duper badass. Like, because, like, the original BJ Blazkowicz, if you people don't know, he was just the head. Like, there was no story behind it. It was go in, kill Nazis, get out. That was it. That was all the story was. And nowadays, since story's kind of a bigger thing, yeah, that's pretty much what it is. It's, like, it's a bigger thing, and, like, I hope they do a good story. That's what I kind of hope with, same with Doom also, because I played Doom BFG, or Big Fucking Gun Edition, I think. And it was okay. It was alright. I didn't like Doom Guy, though. Like, that was the one thing I didn't. Like, they did kind of a shittier BJ. Like, with how he acted, and he kind of had, like, no character. Like, at least with BJ, he had stupid funny, like, quotes. And he's fucking insane. Like, I want Doom Guy to have his own type of BJ quality, but make it more, like, you know, Doom. Like, make some, like, funny Doom scenes or something, you know what I mean? Because Wolfenstein used to be fucking serious, and, like, I love the deadpan comedy that DJ has. Or DJ. I'm not fucking DJ. No, I'm DJ. There we go. Yeah, from BJ Blazkowicz. I love his character, and I hope they don't fuck up Doom Guy or the game. Like, the gameplay looks great. And it's, like, cool, you know, they had some cool kills. But I hope they have a lot, because, you know, for me, having a cool kill's fine, but, like, if I had to see it 30 times while playing it, it's, like, come the fuck on. I really don't want to have to see it, like, 30 times. That, and I did it. Perfect. There we go. Yeah, I love this shit. The shit's great. The game's awesome. Kind of feel bad that I didn't play when it actually came out. But what can you do, though? That and I've been kind of, like, balancing from PlayStation to whatever. Like, I wanted to play some when it came out, never did. Because I didn't have a big enough hard drive. And I still technically kind of need to get a big enough hard drive. So, let's go here. Look at this nice little bathhouse. Oh, I'm dead.
Gotta find a way to get to
love that. Look at this nice little bathhouse. Slide right in. I'm just fucking dead. Just gunned down. Awesome. Forgot I'm at 40 health. Okay, at least that's kind of nice, having a health kit. Oh, and I forgot.
Gotta find a way to get to them.
Oh, for fuck's sakes, come on. There we go, got him. Grenader! Walk right into it, too. Wreck the fuck out of it. No, I'm gonna go through here again because, okay, there. Let's get the correct guns first, shall we? No, I don't want to be able to get one. No, not that one either. Sorry. Perfect. Okay, and I got health, so I'm overcharged. Heading in.
Gotta find a way to get to them.
No, and I walked right into it. Whoops. Oh, that was stupid. See, I still haven't killed a guy who tossed a grenade and then tossed it back at somebody. Like, I need to try doing that. Also, too, I found out with this game, and I think the actual game, you get perks and upgrades debating which way you go, or whose side you pick, or whatever. But with this, it doesn't really matter. It's just a different scene. That's what I heard. Dead. Try it again. Round 3. So yeah, for me, it's just, I'm gonna try going through this side. There you go, toss that shit away.
Gotta find a way to get to them.
Grenade chucking is fucking real. Hope I can do better. Okay. Christ.
They're in trouble. Gotta find a way to get to them.
Thank you. gonna camp in a corner like a badass. Like with the real BJ Blaster, that's what do. Oh god. Fuck's sake, try to reload here. Serious, I don't have fucking missile assault rifle ammo? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck this. BJ didn't sign up for this shit. I don't think I can do it. I don't have a lot of ammo. And I already seen what happens when you go the alternate route of this. You pretty much like save Kessler, I think. So I think it's like you either save Kessler this route or you save what's your face this route. Now let me see, can I just like pass this up?
They're in trouble. Gotta find a way to get to them.
That'd be hilarious if I could just pass this up, but, you know, ammo's a big thing. I think I should stay and at least try to fight and get some ammo, but... Oh god, I just fell. Whoops.
They're in trouble. Gotta find a way to get to them. Ooh.
Super tired of these guys spamming fucking nades. We're just gonna fucking spam the nades. I'm gonna just run past it because if I die, like. See if I can just fudge it. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, fuck off. There we go, just bail.
In trouble.
Just bail if I can. There we go. You've unlocked that house. Okay, cool. Yep, fuck it. I'm out. That's great.
Why do they hate us so much?
Because their brains got broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them, did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I have been here before. The week after Weihnachten. My friend, she made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs. And there was ice in the pool. We danced to gramophone records in her Obermann's office. And I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out. I will go up through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. BJ.
Here. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. I will be careful.
So pretty much what happens is that you have a choice. You have a choice between saving her or the other guy, like the Dom guy. Pretty much you get the same speech of, hey, I'm gonna go my own way, you do what you gotta do. So it doesn't really matter, and the fact of just, like, you not even getting a perk out of it, it's just like, it's an extra cutscene. And then you have, like, a sad, like, bit of dialogue where it's like, And he says the same thing, he's like, sorry, whatever your name is, lady.
So sorry,
wasn't
Kessler.
Supposed to end this way.
Wasn't supposed to end this way.
And another thing that bothers me, fucking robots. But whatever, it's okay. But I love this. It's like, yep, just fuck it, grab it, bam, right into the next one. Get the hell out of here. Just keep stabbing it into dudes. Like, I love robots, like mechs and other things, but that was kind of weird. Like, oh, Nazis got robots. There we go. Okay, so I can swap from assault rifle to that. Perfect.
Head for the church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop her. And snap the goddamn folder.
Like, I was, like, out of ammo from that last exchange of, who to choose. And I think, like, because, like, BJ has the headset on, like, all the time. Over the radio, you get to hear What's-Her-Face being like, I'm doing good. Gonna go see my friend. Like, you know, good luck, BJ, or whatever. And Kessler's just, like, you know, gonna fuck up them Nazis. Like, if he's the one who lives. Now it's time to turn people into mush. I fucking love this robot thing. I love how it moves too, it's so shitty. Still turn fighting. Jesus, oh Jesus. Not idea, I just want to check something here because I saw some dude like get booted out of his house. There might be a oh god. There might be ancient moths evolved in this house. This is just a stockpile. That's what this is. Okay. Am I sure I'm not missing anything? Okay. No. Yeah. So many fucking Nazis. So I want to see it. I don't think I can go in there, but that's okay. See if there's anything else in here. Let's do this. Oh, do I not have the key? Is it on some dead guy? Or do I have the key? Like, figure out, check the time. No, I do not have the key. Okay. There we go. Got it. More Nazi ghoul. This part, I think the
I hear you, Annette.
The best plan of action will be double barrel shot or double shotguns.
Just be careful.
Gonna slide across these dudes. No machine gun turret, that's disappointing. That's not good. No good either. Today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. So stay awesome, guys.